That's why I'll be playing with them in the Prem, not in the Prem, in the League 2, getting them up to the Prem. Let's see how good I can do. And yes, this is a copy off Jared HG. Shout out my man. How's your day? Good? Yeah, that's nice. Promise, that's pretty good. I mean, can say that my... Oh, what's your favorite treat, bro? Nice! That's pretty nice. Nice. Oh, really? Really? Oh, bro, that's pretty sick. Let's go for the most money I can. Which would be this one. Boy, why is there... What? I'm scared, bro. I'm just very scared. I have money. Let's see what I can get with this money. So-called money. Okay. Let's start with a center bid that I am scouting. 9 days. But before I do that, I need a formation. This will be the formation that I will be using. As Harkins, you're not making the team at all. Like, at all. No street fight here with Ken. No cheapness in here we spend. Roll deep up in there we can. Well, you know, I'm rebuilding this team. So, those two viewers right here, please stay. That mean a lot. Man just dip. That's P money there again. Where and when? Big R wanna be there in 10. Told him. Where and when? Big R wanna be there in 10. Should I bring this guy on? He is pretty pacey. Yeah, I'm gonna bring him on. Even though he has like the worst shooting in the whole game, I will not be bringing that guy on. I'll put him on for Cody. So, that's pretty much my team. Nope. Yeah, this is pretty much the starting team. I have one more sub to put on. We're getting to a game right now. One second. I just need to do this real quick. I think that they added getting behind for the right mids not long ago, because I haven't seen that. Maybe should I go for another formation? I'll keep this formation for a little bit and then I'll play a game. And warning, I will not be playing all the games. Every single game I will not be playing. I'll do professional. I'll happily do professional. But professional level, you know what? Nah, I won't do anything. I won't. I'll sim this match. Greetings, boss. Okay. Let's try to make our team happy before. This team better. Uh, What's the word? I can't think of the word. Better impress me. Sorry. I'm stupid. This guy will be scouting. So this guy, I'm looking for young. Like you. What's his best talents? Okay, it might be good. But still, I do have a plan, but it might not work. This guy's 61 rated. I know this guy's 61 rated. Let's go, keeper. Let's go. I just want to see how rated, because I went for, like, choices that I thought were going to be good. I was so wrong. The reason I don't pick the old guys is because they can be bad. Like, they can... Like, they have low stamina. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm gonna look for... I want a 19-year-old striker. And yeah, he's Indian, and I just wanna see how. Okay. Well, I don't wanna do free agents. I don't wanna do free agents anymore. It could be anyone. Anyone on attack. This guy kinda work. If Abraham wasn't alone, it's a nice goal. Pretty nice. So they're signing at least, bro. Ooh. He looks like I could get him. This guy does not look 19. He does not look 18. Showing great potential, which might pay off in the long run. Okay, did I see Adebayo? No. Because he's like 37, right? Boosters, Lona Swansea. Do you play striker? Let me see something, bro. I just push, man. Okay. I'll leave that alone for now. I put all my best players on, and I'm on the 3-1 with one Saul goal. Give me that, please. But please, come on, man. This is not gonna be easy. 1-1, okay. Russell, I think Russell made the goal. I can make the top 4 if I win this game. Fun of us. Scout report on this guy. Will he make the team? I can't tell. Stoke, you can be waiting. Since you're back. Man, this is not fair. Dean Henderson, let alone a Sheffield. Okay. You guys will finally get to see some gameplay. Okay, I put up on professional difficulty so I don't win so easily. I mean, I don't win easy with professional, so you know, I need to, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Give me that, boys. Give me that, boys. I wanna at least get it to the finals. And Sabu kicks it off for us.
This is a third group stage game.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Well, it's been a good tournament so far. Plenty of really good football. I'd expect it to continue in that vein as these players get that little bit fitter and sharper.
Ah, but we could have had a goal.
And this one is easy the way goal. They will start the game today. I think that back four is but really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid. But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. You know, all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players.
Man, that's a cool. That's just a nice goal, honestly.
Taking on the defenders.
I need to look for a new striker. I know Saul. He can do bits for me, but he can't score goals. But
read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Ah, he's taking it away there with a very good tackle.
Saul.
Did well stuck his foot.
I need to cut off the pass. I need to rub my nose.
Can you please remain where you are and your coach will meet you outside.
Played down the wing.
Oh, that's
keeping
so
the wide attack
nice.
Going.
Oh my god, again.
Got the
again.
Ball back by that interception.
Let's go. Okay. Let's keep it up, defense. I want that to keep up.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Burn. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition.
I'm gonna keep on seeing that.
Real opening for him. And the goalkeeper has
great play by the keeper, but still a chance.
Oh, that's my fault. That's completely my fault. That's completely my fault. I'm mad.
I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
That is a foul, ref.
You can see what he's trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. And here's Buckley. But he's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they probably got that offside call right as well.
Oh,
yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not quite much.
This team is good, but we're losing 2-0. And I'm playing, so you know my team's bad, but you know I'm bad. So I keep studying a lot. I stutter a lot.
Lynch.
I'm nervous.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
I'm usually not nervous, but
stop
today
the
I'm
shout
nervous.
And the defender did that.
Usually, I never really stream.
Being challenged here. It's a bit lazy in possession. To Burr. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
somewhat risky, the defending.
Here's Buckley.
Oh, I thought I could get past him.
Pauly.
I can always come back, but so like, crucial. It's going to be very hard to come back.
Face for the shot. Oh, he's hit it very true.
Let me make a sub. I don't know how to make who sub, who to sub off, though. For Crespo? Crespo? Yeah, I'll take up on Crespo. Even though he's, like, about to retire.
Just off target.
Even though he's slow as heck, I usually don't see that from him. I know I do.
Here's the chance. And the side of the bar. And into the back of the net. Been a good fortune, but he's earned it.
2 minutes of added time.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition. And they're surely out of the And that's the referee signaling for half time.
This mic is in front of my nose. In this room.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. He put in a good cross, and the responsibility for his teammates to get there, they didn't. It's gone out, and the referee's pointed for a corner. In goes the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Good block. Being closed down now. I'm just hearing that there's been a goal somewhere else. Alan McAnally is there, I believe. Alan, what have you got for us?
It's a goal for the home team. 51 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. We could get a cross in here. Now, can he take them on?
It's Webster.
Webster.
To Connolly.
Inside pass.
When Bayern Munich come a-calling, the deal usually gets done. They make sure of that, and they have done here.
Well, it went on for a few weeks, a lot of negotiations by the sound of it, but in the end, about £70 million, maybe money well spent.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, from the neutral perspective, you do love to see attacking players playing as well as they can, and it keeps us on the edge of our seats, and he's certainly done that today. He's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, and he's got himself a few goals this season, and as a result, he's playing with a great deal of confidence, and that's vital for any striker.
Cut out the pass. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Kind of passing.
Buckley. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. You see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Harkin. Frataro. Timlin came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. One or two options now in forward areas for them. The score! It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are poor value for this position.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. In towards the far post. Good stretch by the goalkeeper. Pushed that away from danger.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. And it's going to be his throw here.
Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him. He's lapping it up. And why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here. Quality.
Kane. Murray. Lynch. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
And that header goes over the line, and it will be a throw. Collins. Kane. Murray. Corley. Coughlin. Football is a passing game, and goodness me, they're passing the ball around the opposition beautifully here.
Yeah, there's been a good price for shot here.
Keeper's done very well here. Been a wonderful performance by the player who's coming off now. And no wonder the fans, they're on their feet to applaud what this fullback has done.
Yeah, they do love him here. He's consistent. And that's what you want out of your defenders.
Here's Collins. Corley. Coughlin. He might be through. Saved. Not decisively. Timlin. Frittaro. That's the end of the game.
No, it's okay. First loss. I mean, we had a couple losses. I'm part of my team for getting a goal. Part of my team. Really. So with that goal, we could get to the finals, but youth. I got this guy. And 1 second. I need to go all the way down. Should last forever. Should I do Spain? I mean, I want to do England. Yeah, show the good. Okay, let's, I think, 1, 2. I should have 1 in a couple days. Like 6 coming in. Final scout report. Yeah, 8. Yeah. That's more what I'm talking about. Okay, 86. 61. Good defenders. All these goalkeepers. Let me delegate this guy's contract. Delegated. That'd be about right. Oh yeah, that guy would be good. I didn't shoot all of them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, seven. I have 7. 1. Oh, okay, yeah. Well, that makes way more sense. Okay. Yeah, that makes way more sense. Another 7 came in. Fifty-nine. 63. And another 63. Which I will be taking. I can't take them. God damn it. I'll take this guy happily. He's pretty good. But I was looking for another guy. I sent somebody go scout this man. Oh yeah, okay. Akinola. Ayo. I just need to see what rating this guy is. Well, he is a player that we now do have more of a defensive minded player who has pace. I don't know what to do. Coley. Oh yeah, this guy, take him. It would be nice to give me the transfer that I asked for. With a young player who is 62 rated? Two men. Two men will be making that nice squad. I believe what they say. This guy looks. Oh, I need to charge my controller. God dang it, bro. Okay. Give me that guy. This upcoming game is what? Is dead? We're gonna lose? No, I think we're gonna win. Thank you. Barely came in time. How do you check the potential? I actually wanna check his potential. Let me see how to do that real quick. How to check potential in FIFA? Don't know how to check it. That's the only thing. Where? What does it say potential? I don't get it. Well, I will get this guy. Man, that's not fair. That's not fair. That's just not fair. I mean, why is Beckham for Brighton. Ryan Robin. I'll be willing to take this guy off of this. We have a new player. A scout bring back the best player a manager to pull. Man, I don't know, bro. I need you showing great potential. Man, this game sucks. What do I do? Do I grab this guy? Then I have two defenders that are progressively good, I guess. I'll shortlist them. How much do I have in the transfer market right now? Almost exactly that amount. We'll play this match. See what we can do. See if we can make a dent in the defense. We have two new signings. Which one? One being way better than the other. I don't know how Timberland even scored that. Give me it. I want that. Didn't seem to blame.
Perfect pitch on a perfect.
Whatever.
I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith sitting alongside me. And it's the start of the season for both these teams. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, so much hope for both clubs before a ball has been kicked. Nobody's made a mistake yet, and as a player, you just want to get off to a good start. Hopefully a winning one.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Spotted that well and intercepted. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Could get the ball into the box now. For Cambridge United today, probably one of the two frontmen will slip behind the other and augment the... Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance.
Man, what is
such a well-crafted goal this. Lovely vision to find the pass, and what a tidy finish.
In front at the moment, Cambridge United. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Nimble footwork from the player there as the opponent came in on the slide. They've got a corner now. And that's a short routine here. From the byline, cuts it back.
Possession. Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Goal news from Crewe.
It's a goal for Crewe Alexandra. 70 minutes played, 1-0.
That's Alan McAnally keeping us bang up to date. Good position for the cross. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Room now out of the wing.
Well, that's not fair.
Couldn't keep it. Now he wants to take them on. And it's going to be a goal kick.
I don't know what that was. I stayed on him the whole time, which was...
Great interception.
Way better. way better.
This could be it. And it's a shot now. Back off the post. Goal news now from Crewe.
It's a goal for Plymouth Argyle. 28 minutes played, 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. Well, we'll follow that with interest. Set up to play on the break now. Very good challenge. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Gives it away straight to the opposition. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out.
Is that anyone asking anyone? I'm trying to...
McNamee, and the ball's got away from him.
Why is it when you want to be fast, you're fast, but when you want to be slow, you're slow, you know, like, when you don't want to be fast, you're slow, person to play in the game.
Proper defending there. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Well, no, it's going to them, the bridge.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. This is how they love to play on the break. Real chance! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Cambridge United goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
The referee has
excellent work with the tackle.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Half time now, and 2-0 is the score. Tough test this for the players in the second half, and the referee as well, who might have a big decision to make. At the moment, he says we can play on, but that might be in doubt as the second half wears on.
I'm just hearing
that there's been a goal somewhere else. Alan McAnally is there, I believe. Alan, what have you got for us?
It's a goal for the home team.
What
47 minutes, please. 1-0.
Many thanks. Alan McAnally keeping us up to date as usual.
The visitors having lots of the ball. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which you can't really see them messing it up.
Well, movement in the transfer market. Manchester City have gone in to get him, and they've got him.
Well, considering figures that are bandied about these days, about 35 million isn't bad.
A chance to cut the deficit here.
I can't do this, but my team can't do this. My team is just bad for some reason.
A penalty at Exeter.
It's a penalty for the visitors.
Usual.
A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. He steps up to take it. It's off the bar and out.
O'Neill. Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for it.
Man, the surgery does not stay in.
In there.
Coming off the pitch, number 8, Liam O'Neill. To be replaced by...
Here comes the corner. Punched away by the keeper. Tackle is strong. Out to a wide man who's got room. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Well, Alan, it is the substitution now.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Some players arriving in the middle now. Crafting the through pass. It's hit the post. Can they follow it in? And he scores.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Very good tackle. Substitute coming up for the away team. A goal from Crewe.
It's a third goal for Plymouth Argyle. 70 minutes played, 3-1.
Eagle eyes looking for goal now. Close, difficult angle. Maybe did well to get that close.
Oh, surprised he actually went for goal there, but got the keeper a bit worried.
Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done.
Smith.
And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. What's the keeper doing here?
This will test me.
Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Referee helped them here because now they can cross the ball. And defender able to clear it away. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Brilliant technique in the tackle. And Smith. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top.
I can't do this anymore, but I need to charge this one. Just not charge for long. It just charges for like 3 minutes and then starts charging.
Defensive play, no cross and no danger now. What they want to do is a short corner here. And that clearly is a goal kick. Time is ticking away here, 4 minutes to go. Flags up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
I know it's already over, I just need to change my buttons back to classic, because I like
They're looking good when they attack. He's looking for the cross. That's a good idea with the pass. That's even better play to stop the chance. And it's come from...
Nice, bro. What a nice game right here.
Some questions regarding the match? Blown off.
this looks like... This looks like a guy who's not even at somebody. Initial offer of 'Cause way better. Give me the That's the position he's playing. Good, Chum-chum-one. Yep, he wins. By a lot. What does he win? What is this man? I don't care. He's been put on. Have three Campbell, the first team quality striker, promising move from shortlist. Shortlist one. 4 days. I got 4 days. Nope. Looks like Harkin, you're out of here. Time is up. I've tried with youth. Dude, I want my youth. There's Microsoft. Guess what? I can't win anything. My team can't win. That's the thing with my team. Evans on his first game wins. I mean, it loses, but gets a goal. Nice. But boss, you promised me. No, I didn't. 3 weeks. Oh, shit. That's just great. Let me try him again. Hopefully this guy pays off to be great. Good. Cause he is critical right now. 5 years, I would be happy to do. Disregard the wage, I like to discuss the salary. Come by as a kid, you shit. Yeah, it's the look I'm bringing on for you, so... He's not the best, he is. Oh, looks like Todd is on for our next stream. Well, I think I have to go right now. So, I will... It's been your boy Diego Maya here, and I...